Hi, it's Eric with Globe Runner Search Engine Optimization, and today I want to talk about universal design for your website. How do you organize your site in such a way that makes it really obvious and easy for people to navigate it? And more importantly, how do you make it so everybody can access it, whether they have a visual impairment or a hearing impairment? How can that person access your website just as easily as someone else could access it? So what I want to talk about is first the linking structure. How is your site linked together? It's really important to have a obvious and intuitive universal linking structure that links from one page to another, and having a consistent linking structure so that all the pages on the site have the same universal navigation, really important point. Also, that navigation should be done with text. Text-based navigation is much easier for users to understand where they're going than image-based navigation. If you do decide you need to use image navigation or JavaScript navigation, make sure that you have alt text on that navigation. An alt text is a 508 attribute in the HTML code, and it's called an alt text commonly, and it's a way for a user who's using a screen reader to read what that button actually says. Also, with images on your website, make sure you have alt text on those images that are very descriptive. Now, from a SEO point of view, from a search engine optimization point of view, make sure that those descriptions that you put also use the keywords that your website should be found for. And that should make a lot of sense. If you're a salon and you want to be found for hair salons in Dallas, you would say, and you had a photograph of a woman with hair and beautiful hair, you'd say, photograph of beautiful woman with woman with hair in salon, etc. Something descriptive that makes it easy for both the user to know what that image is about and also the search engine to know what that image is about. But one of the points I want to bring up today that's really interesting and really exciting to me is closed captions. Closed captions is something that's now accessible through YouTube. You can upload a closed caption file with your video. And here's what's really exciting. Now, a user that can't hear your audio for one reason or another, whether they have a hearing impairment or maybe they're at work and they can't play their speakers, they can view your video, read the closed caption, and that file that you upload is completely searchable. So I'm going to dedicate my next post completely to closed caption and go over that in a little more depth, but I'm really excited about closed caption and video. It's completely searchable, it makes the web more accessible, and here at Globe Runner, we think that's a really important part of what the web universe needs to be about is accessibility. Thanks so much. This was Eric.